First, we have to get it to the number that we have, 50, and a key change. And you take your key chain, and you stick it in the bag, and you flip it. Now the first number is 80. We go one time to 80, two times to 80, three times to 80, and the fourth time you're gonna have to be dead on. Now, you have to do it on a keychain. Keychain is right here, not here. That's not the dial you're looking for. Now, you wanna go 75, that's one time, two times, and you wanna be dead on, you slow down. There you go, 75. Then you have to dial to 25. You'll see 25 twice. That's one time, and that's two times. Okay, now you go in the back, and you pull out the change. Okay, now, you take your change key, you put it on the side, you're gonna dial this number now. Now we're gonna dial right here. It's 80, 75, that's one time, two times, and dead on, three times. 25, that's one time, two times. Voila, that's how you change the combination to a safe. Okay,